Hi everyone, today we are conducting experiment number 10, that is determination of horizontal distance by horizontal sides. The equipments which are used in the experiments are theodolite, tripod, leveling staff and arrows. Now take the tripod, place on the station O. Now fix the telescope or theodolite on the tripod and clamp. Once you clamp, do all temporary adjustment. Once you done all the temporary adjustment with respect to altitude level, now read the reading in the vernier C and D, 0 degree, 0 minutes, 0 seconds. Now set the 0 degree, 0 minutes, 0 seconds in the vernier C and D. Now we set the 0 degree, 0 minutes, 0 seconds in the vernier C and D. Now take the reading on the point A. Now rotate the theodolite and bisect the point A. Now thus we bisected point A. Now read the reading. Lower crosshair reading, middle crosshair reading and upper crosshair reading. Thus we got all the three crosshair readings. Now turn the telescope towards the point B. Now again read the bottom crosshair reading, middle crosshair reading and top crosshair reading. Like this, complete all the station with respect to O instrumental station. Thus the difference between top and bottom crosshair readings, it gives the staff intercept S1. Like that, calculate S1, S2, S3, S4, etc. with respect to different station points. Once you know the value of S1, S2, S3, S4, etc. Now calculate the horizontal distance between the object and the instrument station O. Capital D is equal to K into S into plus C, where K is equal to multiplying constant, that is we are taken here is 100, and the C is additive constant, we are taken as 0. So once you know the K value, once you know the S value, once you know the C value, substitute all the values in the above formula and find out the horizontal distance between the instrument station and the object. Thank you.